Right now is the moment that you don't want to miss. Design your destiny, because right now you have time to do it. I will give you some proofs how you can design your future life and how you will make it happen. Because I did the same 2 years ago. I took time for myself. I designed my future life, how I want to be, how I want to look like that my future life will be. And right now I'm living what I wrote down 2 years ago. So I want to encourage you today to design your destiny, design your future self. And I will give you proofs that it works. So right now is a perfect time. You have time to do it. You are at home. You have time to think. You have time to go deep into your deepest dreams. Or just think about when you were a kid, what were the things that you were dreaming about as a kid that you want to become? What you were always talking about? Yeah, when I will be big, I will be this, I will be that, and things like that. And ask yourself, is it still what you want to become? Is it still what you want to have in life? Who you want to be? What you want to do? What you want to add to this world? And this is one of the most important questions you should ask yourself. What you want to add to this world, to add to humanity? Ask yourself that. And ask yourself where you want to be the next year, in the next 5 years, the next 10 years. Ask yourself what you want to have in the next year, the next 5 years, and the next 10 years, and write it down. Write down where you want to be, how you want to look like, what you want to have, what kind of family, the energy you want to have, what kind of job you want to have, what kind of relationships you want to have, how much money you want to have. All those things, write it down, where you want to be in the next year, the next 5 years, and the next 10 years. Write it down. Because that's how you are designing who you will become. That's how you are creating a painting of your life. And this is important. Because 2 years ago, I didn't write down where I want to be in the next 5 or 10 years. I wrote down just what I want to have and what I want to achieve. And 2 years later, I'm living exactly the same life that I wrote it down. I wrote down first thing, I want to have a YouTube channel where I can post videos like that. And this YouTube channel will be growing fast. I wrote it down. The second thing I wrote down is I want to have a certain mountain bike, because I'm coming from those extreme sports, mountain biking. And I wrote down which bike exactly I want to have. And today I have exactly that bike. I wrote down I want to be able to buy a new car so I can easily travel around. And this year I bought a new car. It's still a used car, but it's much newer as it was my previous car. And I also wrote down exactly how much I want to earn each month. And each month, right now, I'm earning exactly how much I wrote it down. And I've met certain people which helped me on my journey. I wrote down that I want to meet certain people which will help me on my journey. And I've met certain people, the right people which helped me. I wrote down I want to live on my own. At that time, me and my girlfriend were living at her parents' house. We had a little 2 or 3 rooms for ourselves, but we were not at our own. So I wrote down that we want to be at our home. And right now, as you watched video how I've manifested home, we are living at our own. So I wrote down exactly the same things as I'm living right now. And with that, I want to encourage you that everyone can do it. It's not a magic. It's not that you need to be talented in something. It's not that you need to be really spiritual awakened to do it. It's just practice, it's just discipline, and it's work. Like everything else, you need to work on that. You need to develop certain discipline to remind yourself each day to look on that list, and I will explain you everything what you wrote down. So when you will write down all the things which you would like to experience, which you would like to have, which you would like to live your future life, that's how you're designing your destiny. And as I mentioned, right now is a perfect time, because when you were walking to job every single day, where there were so many different distractions, you were tired when you get back home and you needed to cook or I don't know what, so many distractions in your life, you didn't take time for doing it. But right now you have a time and you can build this discipline to do it every single day, what I will told you. And what you can do right now is, like I said, write down all the things. The most important question: what value you want to add to this world and to humanity? What you want to add? Because like Tony Robbins said, add to the world, always more you will add to the world, more richer you will become. And I believe into that, because more I started giving, more I started getting back. And then think about where you want to be, what you want to have, what kind of relationship, money or whatever, like I said before. And wrote it down on a piece of paper or a block or somewhere where you will be able to look at it every single day. And then the secret here is to read all those things, and before you go to sleep and when you wake up, read what you wrote down. Every single day, do it. And while you are reading it, feel grateful as you already achieved it. Feel grateful as you already have it. Feel gratitude for those things. You will learn to use your emotions or to feel your positive emotions while you're reading it. And don't worry, maybe at the beginning you will not feel anything. But each day, when you will be repeating what you wrote down on the piece of paper, when you will be repeating it, when you will be visualizing yourself as you are already there, as it already happened, more and more often you will start feeling those feelings of happiness and feelings of gratitude, emotions of gratitude, positive emotions. And while that, you will see how powerful it can be. You're just visualizing something and you feel better. You will see that no environment has so much control over you as you have control over yourself. And this technique is really powerful. Before I started doing it, I was reading Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill book, and I said, okay, I will try it. I wrote it down, and of course the first month or the first 2 months, nothing happened, but I was doing it consistently every single day. And 2 years later, I manifested everything. Like everything I wrote down. So I wrote down again now what I want to do in my next 5 years, where I want to be. I'm really happy with my life right now, but I'm still designing where I want to go, because I want to know where I'm going so I will not stuck here. I want to grow, I want to share more, I want to give more. And in order to do it, we need certain goal in our life to, you know, so we will stay motivated to do what we do. And those goals are really important, but if goals are too high, if goals are too far away from where we are right now, sometimes we can get the lack of faith into those goals. So it's important to go step by step, but never forget where you want to be. and never, never lose faith on to where you want to go. Because everything is possible as long as you have this certain goal where you are going. And by that you are designing destiny. You're designing your future self, and like I said, it is really powerful technique. So I'm wishing you a beautiful creation, because you're designing your life right now. You're designing the painting of your life. And I want you to make it as beautiful as possible, because many times, and again, this is important, many times we think, oh, when I will be a millionaire, I will be really happy. But it's not the money that we are searching for. It's the happiness that we are searching for. And happiness is not coming from money. It is coming from freedom, which money can somehow buy us. Money can give us freedom if we know how to spend it. But it can also give us misery if we spend all the money. So what we are really searching for here is freedom, as we can know now. We are searching for freedom. So always when you will be thinking where you want to be in life, think about being free. Think about, okay, my job will be some kind of, I will feel free when I will be doing what I love. I will have so much money that I will be free. I will have certain relationship where I will feel freedom with that person. We will be free. We will be able to do what we love wherever we want. And things like that. Always design your destiny based on freedom. Because freedom is what we are searching for. And that's it for today. So I'm sending you lots of freedom. I'm sending you lots of good energy. I'm sending you lots of creative energy. You need it right now. So have a beautiful day. And I'm sending you also, like always, lots of blessings and love. Peace.